have suffered at the hands of man.
Yeah.